English.
Pa šta da pitamo? Danas ste, today you have been our guests. Please tell us a couple of your impressions about visiting our recycling center, Božić and Sinari Nomads.
Well, my impression is it's an impressive facility. I guess it's a benchmark facility for Serbia. Of course, there are compared to Austria and the plants in Vienna, I know they're very similar on a very high level, technical level. And of course, like plants in Austria, there are always potential for optimization. But I think you reached a benchmark, very good benchmark, and you really can compare with similar establishments, facilities in Europe.
Thank you very much. And do you have some recommendations for us regarding European laws and so on?
In Vienna, a similar facility, for example, has the place where the isolating foam is dismantled. It's in a cabin that is under pressure, for example. In your case, it's the area is not under pressure, and as I heard, the isolating foam is compressed.
Mm-hmm.
In this case, I think there will during this procedure. The gas is emitting.
CFC is set free.
Mm-hmm. Set free, yes. And
you could recycle or get back more of the gas in percentage.
Yes. But as I said, this is optimization, potential for optimization, but in total it's a benchmark. The facility is really a benchmark.
Thank you very much for your visit, and I hope.